Hello guys, what we're going to be doing today is unboxing the Canon PIX LMA-MB2922. Okay, let's get right into that. Alright, first thing you see is like this, then you see this, and then have the instruction manual, long instruction manual. Here's the printer. Power cable and ink. Set that aside here. Okay. So what I'm gonna be doing first, I forget to do a walkthrough of the box. Okay, you got PAMM. But if you get one like mine, this is the type of ink it came with. I wish it came with like the XL. So recently, my printer broke. So yeah. Now, let's get this printer out. Be back in a second. Okay, so I opened the box, and this is what I got. Okay. I got a package for slots. And love it with some Japanese writing on it. And yeah, printer itself. The great Canon. Check that out. That thing had tape on, I guess. It was designed to come out. We gotta be back in. Okay. Turns out this thing was just a block from like dust and stuff. So I got it. Here's the scanner. What it looks like inside. If you get it, this is how you do that. Okay? And of course, scanner again. So yeah. This is actually a wireless printer. As you see there. Okay. Please like and subscribe for more content. Just put a link below.